What is fruity? What is pa-la-la-la? A very fat good morning to you, to you. You over there too. So yes, as you can see from the title of this video, I'm gonna be showing you some prom photo ideas that you can use, a photo inspiration, I guess, I don't know. And I'm also gonna be showing you how I edit them and like what gestures to keep in mind when you're posing for your pictures. But just a disclaimer, I'm not like a professional. I'm not a creative director or anything. It's just what works for me may work for you, and it's great to share. Very big thank you to Audible for partnering with us on today's video. You can start a 30-day free trial and your first audiobook is free. Just go to audible.com/fruitypoppin. Or you can text the code FRUITYPOPPIN to 500-500 if you're from the States. You can do that too. Summer is coming up very, very soon, and I personally love to listen to audiobooks when I'm on the go. And I actually have a personal recommendation for y'all. It's called You Are a Badass by Jen S. And wow, it talks a lot about self-improvement and how to better yourself overall as a person. And wow, that is what we are all about here in the Fruity family. You know what I'm saying? Once again, that's audible.com/fruitypoppin, or you can text the code FRUITYPOPPIN to 500-500 if you are from the US.
So yeah, let's get started.
So here's the very first clip. As you can see, my dad is taking my photos from the iPhone camera. As you can see, I'm posing in front of a mirror and my dad is taking flash photos of me in front of the mirror. I guess the trick that we learned was to not point the flash at the mirror. And yeah, so that's the first one. Here are some photos. Huh. Huh. You can use that as photo inspiration. Whatever. Okay, next clip. Okay, so basically I was just feeling myself. So we were at a park with a very, very big open space. Lots of greenery, lots of trees, lots of grass, literally everywhere. We thought that it was perfect because it's such a big space. No distractions. Focused. So yes, please enjoy these clips. Also, do you see me pretending to stick my hand in my dress like I have a pocket or something? Biggest scammer of the century. So, here are a few results from that. You like them?
Okay,
so now we're going to our next location to take more pictures.
Okay, for here we found a path and oh my god, look at me sticking my hand in my dress like I have a pocket or something. Just stupid ass, scamming ass. Here are some of those poses, photos. There's a bunny! Look, there's a bunny! Outside my house, there's a bunny. Oh my goodness, is a baby bunny? Or is that an adult bunny? I don't know. Oh my god, that's my grill. Oh my god. Okay, onwards. Ooh, okay, these were my favorite pictures. So we found this very beautiful staircase, and I have a train on my dress, so I thought that if I walked down the staircase, it would look so beautiful. Oh, it just look. So this is how the pictures turned out. You can see I scammed my way through changing the colors. The green leaves are now pink because they look like cherry blossom, and I edited my blue dress and made it red. I'll show you guys how to do that at the end of the video. And I'm getting lazy, so here's a compilation of poses you can pose.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Welcome back. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you guys how I edit my photos, how to turn from green trees to pink trees. I'm gonna show you how I do that. So I have this app called PixArt right here. Here is the full original picture. My dress is blue and the trees are green. So now I'm going to go to a tool called Effects, scroll to Colors, and Color Replace. Target color is green. And now I'm gonna change the color to pink. Look at that. Oh, there's a little bit of green left that is not thingied, so we're gonna add a color, target this green. Perfect. So that's how I edit my photo. Oh, and for filter apps, okay, I have an app called Visco. I love it. You can see I already did all my photos there, so I'm just gonna add that. I love these filters. These are beautiful. So yeah, that's how I do my editing. Ain't that cute though? Y'all are like. So yeah, it's very straightforward. I do it a lot.
Wow, that's so cool.
So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys have a great weekend. I have a new video coming out next week, so I'll see you again. As always, stay fruity, stay poppin', and